I came late to sex. I was nearly 10. That was when my friend Mark Watkins told me how babies were made.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah.
For over a year after that, I thought babies were made when two women tied a man to a bed and covered his willy with ice cream.
It's your favourite flavour. Na-na.
Most young men were discovering girls.
Cover me in honey and suck it off with a straw.
John Dixon, he is sex on legs.
Stephen Carter.
Stick to your own balls.
Discovered the truth about himself.
He's stunning. He's got eyes like Brad Pitt.
I'm gay.
Fuck me. No, I don't mean... I just mean...
He's got a lot to learn.
I like you a lot.
Promise?
Promise.
About who to tell.
We're lovers.
In your dreams.
It's true. That's who I was with all last weekend.
When to hide.
If you tell anyone, it's off.
And how far.
We've done it. And he loved it.
Don't bullshit me.
He's willing to go.
You really are queer.
You have to be more discreet. People aren't stupid.
When you're not like everyone else, you have to be a fighter.
What do you know about my life?
And a dreamer.
So risky.
Life's a risk, Linz.
To make your life your own.
Hi, Kev. Well, join us if you like.
No.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Burn out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Take F-T-C-T.
Get real.